Hi from Parma. Wait, what?
Hi, today's day six.
Yeah. Okay, everybody say it. Okay.
Okay, ready?
In 5 seconds.
1, 2, 3.
Hi!
Hi. Did you have
a book in the lobby? No, you see?
Hi! Today is day six and we're in Parma, where Parmesan cheese is from. And this morning we were in Ravenna. We left Ravenna, but we did a walking tour and we went to the Basilica of San Vitale with its famous mosaic of Justinian.
And then we went to one of the oldest Christian baptisteries.
And then after lunch, we went to the Castle of Canossa, which is actually where Pope Gregory VII made Henry IV stand outside in the cold for 3 days to show his power. I'd like to introduce you to Pete. He's our coach driver, and I'm gonna ask him a few questions. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
Okay, so my name is Pete. I'm 42 years old. I'm from the Netherlands, and I'm driving for this tour, the Great Controversy Tour, for 7 or 8 years now.
Wow. What is your favorite place in this trip that you go to?
On this trip? Well, I do like Rome. Rome is always different. It's very busy. But I think when we go to Bobbio Pellice, going up in the hills, the Italian Alps is very beautiful. I like Geneva as a city. And
there are many things that I love, but today, especially today, there is one that I love most of all. It's the medieval town of Siena. I love to walk into the very narrow street. I love to see the busy street, all the little shops, and that was a little city. I have to say that I was very impressed by the mosaic in Ravenna. Ravenna is one of the most famous and oldest mosaic in the world.
So what has been your favorite thing so far on this tour?
Okay, so I don't have a favorite. I have many favorites. But the day that we went to St. Peter's Cathedral, I was very moved, not because it's so opulent and glittery, and because it is, but because it really made me think about Martin Luther and what kind of courage it took for one man to go up against a system so big, so powerful, so grand, all because he was obeying the word of God.
After this commercial break, we'll show you some more pictures.
After one short break, we will show pictures of our leftover Chinese food.
Listen, say...
Anybody need a new computer?
After this... I'm still recording,
you say, after this commercial, we're going to show you the pictures. I'm going to put this in, and you guys cracking up.
After this commercial, we'll do a panorama.